75 years ago, a dream was conceived. The dream to gift the steel city with an educational institution that would cater to the needs of the girl child of this unique town called Jamshedpur. Sacred Heart Convent School was born, and here she stands before you, 75 years later, a jewel in the crown of this industrial city, fulfilling her commitment of offering holistic learning for the mind and the spirit. In the year 1945, Reverend Mother Josephine, the then Superior General, and Mother Theodosia, Principal Patna Women's College, met Mr. J.R.D. Tata, Chairman of Tata Sons, along with Sir Ardashir Dalal, Special Director, and Sir J.J. Gandhi, Resident Director. The Apostolic Carmel Congregation and the Tata's common vision of excellence in service and building the nation's future led to the establishment of Sacred Heart Convent School on 15th January 1945. It became operational from 22nd January 1945. Beginning humbly from a rented building at 5 Belty Triangle, it relocated to the current campus, the construction of which was completed in 1951 on the plot of land allotted by the Tatas. Under the aegis of the first superior and principal of the school, Sister M. Cleofa, Sacred Heart began its journey in the field of education, guided at all times by the noble values of the Apostolic Carmelite Order. In this remarkable journey, the school was steered forward by the nurturing hands of managers and superiors whose contribution cannot be repaid with in words or deeds.
75 memorable years have passed by, leaving silver, golden, and diamond memories of yesteryears. From 1944 to 2019, 75 precious milestones behind us. It's a perfect time to praise and thank God Almighty and acclaim Ad Multos Annos. May God's blessings that have rested over these 7.5 decades bring glory and honor to Sacred Heart of Jesus. Let every day of this Platinum Jubilee year be an occasion to sing God's love and unending gratitude.
Sacred Heart Convent School was blessed with able administrators who graced the principal's chair and shaped the destiny of the school by fulfilling their mission and channelizing their vision for the future.
It's a joyous occasion to thank God for the platinum years of Sacred Heart Convent and School. 75 years have been a long journey, and God has been good to this institution in every way. We recall with profound gratitude a pioneering band of sisters who worked selflessly in its initial stages, the loyal and devoted staff members who collaborated with them, the vibrant and enthusiastic students, the parents, the friends and benefactors who contributed immensely to the growth and development of this great institution. The school can certainly be proud of its alumni who are successful in different parts of the country and the world and are contributing their might to the social fabric of the society. I wish the school and all concerned a wonderful celebration and a glorious future. May God bless us.
Sister Flavian was known for her dynamism and one-to-one connect with every child. She is credited with starting classes in the campus for weak students to complete their studies through the National Institute of Open Schooling. The Plus Two department of the school was established in the year 1994 through Sister Flavian's efforts. In the year 1995, acting upon her suggestions, the Association of Sacred Heart Alumni, ASHA, was founded as a platform to forge stronger bonds between ex-students and the school. Sister Teresita Mary, loved by students for her approachability, propelled the school with her initiatives in the new millennium. The digitalization of all classrooms and the introduction of innovative pedagogy through audiovisual learning was the result of her sustained efforts. Sacred Heart's commitment to empowering the underprivileged found a new avenue in the year 2008. During Sister Teresita Mary's tenure, the Literacy Project School was established. The first coordinators were Sister Cecil and Sister Eva Maria. The first batch of this school will be appearing for the NIOS examination in the year 2020. Sister Mridula is admired by all for her penchant for innovation and her enterprising nature. The modernization of the school infrastructure, especially the science laboratories, the school hall, and the setting up of the English lab were the high points of Sister Mridula's stay in the school.
Sacred Heart Convent School has completed 75 years of love and service to the citizens of Jamshedpur. It is with immense joy that I send my felicitations and greetings to the dedicated and sacrificing sisters, teachers, parents, and of course, the vibrant and enthusiastic students who continue to bring laurels to their alma mater by excelling in every field. It was my privilege to be the principal of Sacred Heart Convent School for the last 5 years. You have enriched my life beyond measure.
In the month of September 2015, Sacred Heart opened its premises to house the Carmel Community College, the first of its kind among the schools of the city to offer a one-year diploma course in office management, fashion designing, event management, tailoring and embroidery for the economically disadvantaged. These skill-based courses help girls from the marginalized section to find employment with local industries. Dr. Sister Doris D'Souza, who is the provincial superior, not only conceptualized the idea of the Carmel Community College, but also inspired the school in this noble mission. In the month of June 2019, Sister Rashmita AC was appointed as the 16th principal of Sacred Heart Convent School in its 75th year. With her quiet charm and resolute composure, Sister Rashmita is invested with the task of ushering in change and at the same time upholding the legacy of this remarkable abode of learning. Rooted in the contemplative spirit of Carmel and nourished by its life of prayer and zeal, the school strives to follow the ideals of its foundress, Mother Veronica. Every child attains holistic growth, imbibing the core values of the school.
I'm delighted that Sacred Heart Convent is celebrating its Platinum Jubilee. I recall very fondly of the good times we had there. I remember very fondly my old teachers and nuns who shaped my life. Sister Veronica, Sister Flavian, Sister Frida, Teacher Rita, Teacher Philomena, Teacher Zareen Madan, Teacher Malia. These are a few names I can remember who played a huge part in making me what I am today.
From a very early age, the students are instilled with life-promoting values through through a competent academic environment, stressing on the overall development of the girl child through activity-based learning, academics, and play. The mind is not a vessel to be filled, but a fire to be kindled, said Plutarch, imparting moral education, developing leadership qualities, and boosting self-confidence in every child is the thrust of the education provided here.
It has played a very, very, very important role in my life in shaping my thoughts, my way of thinking, my way of speaking, and my way of dealing with life. Whatever the good times, the bad times that came, which comes in everybody's life, the school taught us to sail through it all. I owe a lot to the school for what it has given me, and education, of course, was the very, very, very best.
Since the last 7 decades, these halls, corridors, classrooms, and playgrounds have witnessed many innocent dreams, youthful promises, and energetic trials. Sports is a way of life at Sacred Heart Convent School. The school believes that there are no life lessons that sports cannot teach. In the field of karate, basketball, volleyball, chess, athletics, and many others, students have been winning medals at the city, district, regional, and state championships. Some of the students over the years have also earned a name for the school at the national level. At present, the school is soaring ahead with its open wings to achieve what is within reach and reaching out for the seemingly unattainable. These trophies, shields, and mementos have many a story to tell. Stories of sweat, blood, tears, dreams, and ambition. The ambition to touch the sky, but remain grounded through the roots of Carmel that nourish our spirit and invigorate our mind. With the blessings, prayers, and teachings of the Sisters of the Apostolic Carmel Congregation, Sacred Heart Convent School will continue to surge ahead, remembering always that God alone suffices and that love conquers all. Every child that walks in through these gates will partake of the legacy, enjoying golden years that will instill faith in the self and the Almighty for a lifetime. In true humility, fidelity, spirit of self-sacrifice, will we all stand up for righteousness and keep the banner of Carmel flying high. Hail our school, Sacred Heart, hallowed school, happy school, thee we love. We'll be true to our school. God bless staff and students of our school.